It's clear that sublimation doesn't need to stop at basic items. If you're looking to create a rather shiny backpack as a gift, shop item, or freebie, SubliCraft now has a sequin backpack ready to take your most vibrant imagery. One side of the sequin surface is white, ready to hold sublimation transfers in full color. Whenever you like to obscure your image, you can flip the sequins to the opposite side for a glimmering silver finish. These special backpacks make for a simple and fun way to make your fanciest or most artistic designs shine alongside a contrasting silver surface. To demonstrate how easy it is to customize SubliCraft sequin backpacks, we'll be creating our transfer with a Sawgrass SG1000 printer applied with an HPN Signature PRO heat press. First, prepare design within the size of a SubliCraft sequin backpack. If you'd like to optimize it further with reference layers, you can download the Atoms template at heatpressnation.com to open on design software like Photoshop. Though the template is sized close to the dimensions of the backpack, the imprint area of these backpacks is best reserved at an 11.8-inch square. In producing a transfer that covers this size, you'll need at least 13x19-inch paper that may also require a bypass tray. However, an 11x17-inch transfer at minimum will still allow for taller designs to stand out on these items. But as soon as your design is ready to go, you may print it through your sublimation printer. Sawgrass users will print their design through Sawgrass Print Manager with these settings: substrate to polyester, paper to the loaded paper's profile, leave mirror checked, and change the color mode in the color tab to photographic or vivid based on your design's level of detail. And with the transfer printed, let's turn on our heat press and set it to 45 seconds at 385 degrees Fahrenheit with medium pressure. As soon as the machine hits temperature, cover the lower platen with a sheet of parchment paper. Then you may bring your item on top with the sequins side up and with the sequins flipped to their white side. Now you may bring your transfer on top with the image side facing toward the backpack, attaching it in place with heat tape. Cover everything with another parchment paper sheet, then press. After 45 seconds, open your heat press and allow the items to cool down for at least 30 seconds. As soon as it's ready, quickly peel the transfer off the backpack, which has its sequins now permanently sublimated with your colorful design. To learn more about SubliCraft blanks and other tools and supplies, be sure to visit our YouTube channel or our website at heatpressnation.com.